Chapter 11 Constructions of Class 9. Now exercise 11.1. Question number 1. Construct an angle of 90 degree at the initial point of the given ray and justify the construction. Okay. Now draw a ray OA, any ray. Okay. And take a arc. This is a point O and this point A. This is a ray. Now construct, make a arc. Okay. This is point B and cut the first arc and equal here. This point is C and this point D. Taking C as a center, draw an arc, equal arcs form C and D. This is the join. This point is E and this is the ray OF. Okay, this angle equal to 90 degree. First, draw a ray OA with center O. Okay, now with taking first an arc OCD, BCD and B as a center and the same radius, draw and cutting an arc to equal to BC equal to CD. Okay, taking the C and D as a center, draw an arc which intersect each other at E. So draw OE. Okay, the angle AOF equal to 90 degree. Question number 2. Now question number 2 is construct an angle of 45 degree at the initial point of given ray and justify the construction. Okay. For making 45 degree, repeat the same process. Okay, of making 90 degree angle. Same process. This is O and A. First, we have to make the angle 90 degree. Same process of the question number 1. Draw. This point B, C, D and E and this ray is F. Now bisect angle 90 degree. From B, cut an arc. And this point, the bisector of 90 degree is angle 45 degree. This is the ray OG. Okay. The angle AOG equal to 45 degree. Just half of the 90 degree. Question number 3. Construct the angles of the following measurement 30 degree, 22 and half degree and 15 degree. First, make the angle of 30 degree. Draw a ray OA. Now, make an arc at that center O. Okay. First cut an arc for 60 degree. Now bisect the angle 60 degree. Join. This angle is at 30 degree. OAB. Angle OAB equal to 30 degree. Now 22 and half degree. 22 and half degree bisect. Now 22 and half degree. Make a ray OA. And first we have to draw an angle of 90 degree. Okay. Okay. This is an angle of 90 degree. Now bisect angle 90 degree. This angle is 45. Now bisect 45 degree. We will get 22.5 degree. This angle is equal to 22.5 degree. Okay. Now make angle 15 degree. Okay. First, draw a ray. Make angle 60 degree. First, by cutting equal arcs. Now bisect 60 degree. Will get 30 degree. This angle is equal to 30 degree. Okay. Now bisect angle 30 degree. This is the bisector and join this line angle OAB is 15 degree. Okay. Next question. Question number 4. Construct the following angles and verify by measurement them by a protractor. 75 degree, 105 degree and 135 degree. 75 degree. First, make an angle of 60, 120 and 90 degree. This is 90 degree. Now making 75 degree, we have to take the bisector of angle 60 and 90. 60 degree from 60 and 90. This is 75. 75 degree. From cut 60 and 90, you will get 75 degree. Next question 105. Verify by measuring using protractor. See this. Angle 75. Here is the angle 75. Okay. Next. Now 105 degree. Okay. 105. First we draw a ray and make an angle 90 degree and 120 degree. Between 90 and 120, 105. Cut off 60 and then 120 and construct an angle of 90 degree. This is 90. Now 105 degree lies between 120 and 90. One arc from 90 degree and another from 120. This angle is 105. 105 degree. AOB angle is 105 degree and 135. Okay. Lies between 90 and 180. Okay. 90 and 180. First, cut an arc 60 degree, 120 and 180. This arc is for 180 degree. Now, first we have to construct 90 degree. This is the 90 degree. Now, bisect 90 and 180. Same radius, arc of same radius from 90 and 180 degree. This is 135 degree. 135. Okay. And the last question. Construct an equilateral triangle given its sides and justify the construction. Okay. Draw a ray AX with the initial point A. This is the ray AX. With center A and radius equal to the side of the triangle. But there is side is not given. So I am taking only simple this radius. This is the side of the triangle. Okay. Now cut an arc which touches the arc AX at point B. Now this is the equal arc cut from the B. Okay. This is the point C. Now join AC, AB and BC. All the three sides are equal ABC. Same radius. This is a equilateral triangle ABC. Each side equal to this same arc, same radius, same. All the three sides are equal. Therefore, ABC is an equilateral triangle. Okay.